Why is it so important that this story gets told?
Because I do think a woman tennis start quite a long time ago, when it was hardly nothing for the women. Actually, the men were getting all the prize money when in 68 he turned, and then the woman was getting hardly nothing. We were not very considerate, and thanks to Billie Jean, we have that vision of the woman game. We said we should create an association, and we did the WTA then in 73 during Wimbledon.
What are your memories of that sort of incredible period?
I think it was difficult because the people did not take us seriously. I mean, the first time we played a tournament, we did have to get some ticket. Before the match in the morning, we will go in front of a supermarket and give some ticket away to the people to come and see us. And when I say that now to some of the young people, they say, well, did you what? I said, yeah, we give some tickets. And when we get people coming the first time, they really enjoy what we were doing, so they came back. But at the beginning, they did not know what women tennis was.
And how much have you seen things change in the last 40 years then?
Everything have changed. The only thing we haven't changed is the court. The court is still the same. But the racket have changed, the ball have changed, the color, the string, the footwork. I mean, anything have changed except the court.
And what advice do you have for any young girls who want to play tennis?
I will say that they should enjoy the game before they do anything else. They should enjoy the game because they think of having dollars, having so much money and things like that. Because if you don't play for fun, you're not going to do it. You're not going to enjoy it, and you're not going to be good.